I can clearly recall the most impactful moment of my life thus far. Some might think it was the Olympic trials in 2014 when I very narrowly missed the final spot for the Olympic team. The Olympics had been my dream since I started skating as a young kid in Montreal. But it wasn't not achieving that goal that had the greatest impact on me, but rather the last-minute trip afterwards. My season had come to an abrupt and unexpected end, and I felt this overwhelming need to go to Africa to visit the village where my father grew up, but most importantly, to meet my grandfather. I witnessed my family and the people of this village finding contentment and fulfillment, not because of any specific accomplishment, let alone a medal, but rather through their connection to nature, to each other, and most importantly, the deep connection they have to themselves. My new goal was to seek genuine fulfillment in life. I wanted what they had, peace. This, of course, translated into my skating career, where I started to let go of my need for achievement-based validation and instead turn inwards into self-creation. I began approaching skating from a space of truth. Slowly, I started to skate to music that I truly connected with and wore clothing that felt the most authentic to me. Everything started to organically shift for me when I made this my intention, and I noticed that I was reaching many different groups of people who all resonated with my skating and with my message. The more that I see the impact that my skating has on people, the more I'm dedicated to continue sharing my craft. I want to make sure that everyone feels welcome. The most important thing that I've learned is when you operate from a space of truth, love, and authenticity, you transcend your self-limiting beliefs and find true freedom.